and founder and CEO, Dr. Liam Shafton.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Thank you. I remember 3 years ago, the management in Philippines asking me, what is the largest rally in DXN? I told them the largest rally in DXN, we have 13,500 people attending in Jakarta. Then they told me, Dr. Lim, you give us 5 years time. We achieve this target. Now after 3 years, we have 10,000 here. Next year, they promised me 15,000. DXN, we are always a trendsetter. We set a trend. We never follow people because we are a leader. When we are a leader, we lead the market. We never let the market lead us. Am I right? 12 years ago, when we come out of the concept of one process, one focus, people never believe me. People never believe DXN, we can do it. The time when we say we wanted to go into 20 countries, Dr. Lim, what is the nearby town of Alostar? I'm telling him the nearby town of Alostar is Simpan Empat. How many members do we have there? I say no member yet. They are laughing. After 10 years, when we are listed main board, we have 23 countries. We are the one who is laughing after 10 years. That time, we say one world, one market, 20 countries, nobody believe. Something good in the beginning, good in the middle, good at the end. What is this something? This is our SIMP. Do you want to become a millionaire? Yeah. If you have 1 million in a bank, are you a millionaire? No. Yes. If you are having 1 million in a bank, you are not a millionaire. If you are having your income 1 million a year, then you call yourself a millionaire, am I right? So we want people. There are two types of millionaire. One is a rich millionaire. One is a super rich millionaire. A person, he is having 1 million income a year, he is a rich millionaire. If a person who is having 1 million income a month, he is a super rich. Am I right? So we want the DXN member to be super rich. How to become super rich? Now you answer me a simple question. If you every day drinking coffee, would it one day you become SA? Yes. If you ask 6 people to drink coffee, would you one day become diamond? Okay. Now you ask 6 people to drink coffee, another 6 people also follow them, we have a 6-6 vision. Okay? If you have 6 people drinking coffee, eventually they become SA, eventually they become diamond, eventually their dollar become diamond. How much do you get per month? Drinking coffee every day. Keep on drinking. 300,000 per month. Go back and calculate. 300,000 per month. Now, if you have 10 people under you, okay, 10 of them go and invite another 10 people, how much will you get eventually? How much? You never study SIMP. You should reply to me immediately. You get 1 million a month. 1 million a month is not our objective. Our objective is $1 million a month. Now, you ask 20 people to drink coffee, you ask 20 people, 1, 2, 4, 6, to take our RG and GL, you ask 20 people to take Spirulina, you have vision 20. Now, each one of them ask another 20 people to drink coffee, One day you had 20 diamond, am I right? One day they have 20 diamond, am I right? How much do you get per month? $5 million a month, which is almost to $1 million a month. That is our objective. Now, let's say you take you 1 year to deliver one line, it takes you 20 years to reach the 2020 vision. Is the 5 million come overnight? It never come overnight. It come over a span of time. Let's say it come over a span of 20 years. Is it worth the journey? Yes. Now, from now on, imagine if you start zero, if you start scratch from zero, from now, after 20 years, you are expecting million. Fine. Am I right? That is good. Am I right? Okay. You come to the middle, then down line, you become crown diamond. You get 1 million per month. Is that good? Good. That is in the middle. Now, near future, you get 6 SA below you. You get 6, diamond below you. You get a few hundred thousand peso per month. Is that good? That's good. So our marketing plan is good in the beginning, is good in the middle, is good at the end. I always telling my member, if you want to become a millionaire, okay, you need to do one thing. You imagine yourself a marathon runner. I think some of you have heard of my marathon theory. Now, today, with all of you here, I need to repeat the story again. Now, when we run marathon, so what? One day I'm running the marathon with him. Okay, after a few miles, I had to catch my, our breathing is getting kind of, I'm asking him, you see, how do you run such a long distance? Then he told me the secret. When you run the marathon, you never think of the destination. The destination is always there. What you need to do is, you must enjoy running. Second rule is, you keep on running. Never stop. One day, one hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, or 5 hours, definitely, if you keep on running, you will reach the destination. Am I right? Now, you want to become a millionaire. A millionaire is a destination there. You don't need to think about million now, because it is always there. So what you need to do? You, every day, you must keep on running. Okay? You should enjoy what you are doing. When you drink coffee, remember, you are not only enjoying the coffee, we are investing into our future. You agree with me? We invest into our future, our relative invest into the future, our member, our downline also invest into the future. If every one of us run together, one day we will become millionaire. When we introduce this ESIMP, some of you, your bonus has increased, you're very happy. Some of you, your bonus have decreased. Some of you even come to the state and crying. Okay, your bonus from 150,000 dropped to, no, we know, 30,000 is a big drop, we know. You look at DXN. In 1993, I formed DXN. The time I'm still working in the government. Okay? We collected about 100,000 ringgit, that about 1.5 million peso. We run DXN. After 1 year, in 1995, our bank, because we keep on expanding, no? Our bank quickly from 100,000 ringgit, the deposit, keep on diminishing, no? When we come to 1994, we have only 4,000 ringgit in the bank. That time, my salary is 5,000 ringgit a month, which is about 70,000 peso a month. What should I do now? If I don't do anything, the extent will collapse. So what should I do? I resign from the government. When I resign from the government, how much salary do I have? Zero. We drop from 70,000 to zero. So when we go to the market, people are laughing at us. The time our bank is at the lowest, this is the thing. But we never worry. I always sleep soundly. You know why? Because the extent, system of the extent is based on system of success. We know if we stick to it long enough, we will be successful. That's why I stick to it not enough. That's why today we have DXN Malaysia, we have DXN Philippines, we have DXN in Asia, we have DXN even in this USA, in Mexico, throughout the whole world now, 60 countries. When come to 2010, we are going to 150 countries. For those of you, after the SIMP, if your income increase, you are happy. Okay? When your income is decreased, you had a problem. Am I right? It decreased. Remember, this is a happy problem. This is a happy problem. Because we have restructured everything. We have pointed to a clearer direction. You know, every day you are drinking coffee. You ask six people to drink coffee. You will become diamond. They ask six people to drink coffee. They also become diamond. Then our income will progress all the way down. What is the limit of our income? Sky is the limit. So I hope all of you can understand the culture of DXN. Okay? If you find that when we push the SIMP, we are doing something different for other MIM company, remember, we lead. We set the trend. Now we want to set the trend in the market of all the MIM company. Here, I dare to declare to all of you, DXN is the only company who is truly believe in MIM. We are a true MIM company and we practice what we believe. Now, with this one world, one market concept, with this one process concept, in DXN there's one more. You still remember the 3 acres of DXN? Eka Pasar, Eka Naga, Eka Minda. Now, we are a one process company from planting, from manufacturing, from selling. We are vertically integrated company, one process company. We are a one market company, okay? One world, one market. When you join member in Philippines, when you go to Hong Kong, are you the member of the DXN? When you go to UAE, are you the member of the DXN? When you go to America, are you a member of DXN? Yes. One world, one market. We are a one market company. Next, Ekamina. We are a one focus company. We as the company, we have one problem. You know what is your problem? As a member, you have only one problem. At the end of the month, when you receive a check, how to make it into a 1 million peso check. That is your only problem. You agree with me? The extent we have only one problem. Okay? In the year 2010, we are going to 150 countries. Other than this, there is no problem. You sleep well. That's why, as a leaders, you remember, we must relax our mind, sleep well. We know the destination now. We know the way now. So what should you do now? Keep on running, never stop. Okay? Keep on running, never stop. So one day, when you wake up, you become a millionaire. One day, when you make up, you become a international figures. One day, when I wake up, the extent already have 150 countries. Thank you very much. Thank you.